side.
Mounting action. Jesus. You're riding it, that's for sure.
Well, that was a very eventful start to what should be an excellent weekend. Welcome to the Gillespie Pass Circuit. Let's check it out.
Oh, that's a bush.
Well, there was about 40 people in that hut. When we first arrived, it wasn't too bad. All the beds were taken. Said, okay, that's fine. We've got all of our camping gear. We've got our mats, so we'll just sleep out in the common area. And then 11 people arrived looking to do the same thing. We went for a bit of a walk. We found a tent spot about 200 meters from the hut. It's not very flat, but she'll do. It is supposed to rain tonight, but I'd rather deal with a heavy wet tent than not get a good night's sleep. Just gonna set up camp. We'll go back and we'll eat dinner and stuff from the hut. And we've got access to water and toilets if we need, so yeah, should be all right.
Classic New Zealand weather. This is our camp spot for the night. Not too bad.
Only a few hundred meters from the hut. Oh yeah, it's raining. We should have waited at the hut for an hour. I think we left a bit too early. I think we're gonna have to try and set up the tent somewhere and wait. Okay, we've made the executive's decision to turn around and go back to the hut, which is what we should have done to start today. Okay, we didn't go all the way back to the hut. We found sort of a clearing. It's not flat, but it's getting us out of the rain and we can wait an hour and see if it clears. Look at our little shanty. We're very wet. Oh god.
But it's like a little sauna in here though.
It works, yeah. Cup of tea. Coffee. Cup of soup. Water.
Oh, coffee.
Mm-hmm. Coffee.
I'm warming my toes up.
We requested a weather report on the Garmin. It said it's not supposed to be raining right now. In New Zealand. The reason we're so cautious with today is because we have to go over the Gillespie Pass. So we gotta hike up to 1600 meters, say hi to Mount Awful, and then climb down the other side. It's not the rain, it's just the fact that we need to go up an exposed mountain.
And it's grass, so it's
slippery. It's grass and it's super slippery, yeah. And it's really exposed for the last little bit. See that glow?
We think it's sun.
Pretty sure that's the sun. It stopped raining. Still a bit windy, still overcast. But waterfalls should be nice.
And people are leaving.
And people are leaving, we just saw the people. Dry. And they're all dry. They did the smart thing. Yeah. We didn't. Oh. That was our sanctuary. All right, take two. Oh my God, are you kidding me? It starts to rain as soon as we leave. Thank you. So quiet up here. Took a long time. We have survived the descent. We're just gonna walk along Gillespie stream so we can find a campsite for tonight.
It has a double tier, so this is your veranda.
Happy Easter, everyone. It is absolutely freezing. And it's probably gonna be Christmas by the time you see this video. All right, let's do it. You can see it so far down the valley, and it looks so close. Oh, it's still climbing though. And Danny left me. I want to make sure I see the lake and the light. Bye. Oh, it's bigger than I thought.
Thank you.
frosty as.
Enjoyed it. See you in the next one.
Hey.